You know you still got a rolling head?
No, I didn't know. Thanks, babe. God, I hate that happens. That's why when I leave the house with a twist in my hair still. This is not a paper, this is expensive paper. You must have got this right at the bottom.
You wear it with the J's. Just
what is it? Is that what it is?
I just told you I got that long ass Oscar.
It's fine.
I mean, I can't use Oscar for my thing.
That's fine.
I had to buy a radio for it.
Oh, you still want it?
You can take it.
I put it in my car. I put it in my car so I want to play music. I'm not going to short it.
You can put it in your car.
But it's for you, though. It's still yours.
Yeah, I can't use it. You should have known that I showed you every time. I got a lot of good tape players unless I get a radio. When I get a radio, I'll use it.
Well, it's still yours, because you like listening to a man in my car. So, if I say something like that.
Boy, it was kind of trash.
They put that on there to wipe and beat them? I mean, like, that's their sticker tag, though, right? That didn't come from up there, like, hey, dude. Man, they wrap nice. Look, if you can pull the paper off and it's still intact.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's because they don't take their stuff. Oh, this is good. You itching your balls? Dirty balls. Oh, wash off. I need some scissors on the paper. Aww. Let me just talk to you about this. Thank you. I don't know if I can fit it though. This thing won't sit up.
It's a medium.
I know. It's only like a large. Thank you.
It's not one of the ones that come all the way down. It's a smaller one. That
I see it short.
I'll take it back. I'm going to put this up. I'll take it here.
You got
the shoot.
This is where you mess up.
If not, then
you didn't pop
the
tag off, did you?
I'll take it back, Mark.
Thank you, baby. That was cute. Where's the tag at, man? Go off the
park.
You must have popped it
off
in there.
I ain't popped it off. They were, so I don't know what they did.
Now they might not take it back.
No, they took it back.
That's why you never tear the price.
I didn't tell it, no.
You understand? That's why I don't. Especially with department stores. They do not get your money back for return. Thank you, baby.
Mm-hmm.
That is a cute one.
It was only $40.
Only $40?
Yeah.
That's cheap.
Unless you find it in Burlington or somewhere.
Thank you.
In fact, even that rapping and brown rapping. Hey, look, yeah, nigga, y'all know y'all rap this shit.
Y'all rapper. Y'all both. You better find out
the seat or
anything.
Honestly, I don't think she put one in there.
She would
have
put it in there. She would
have
had two.
She ain't
give
me
the receipt. Oh, baby, you are.
I don't care. Like, it's out tomorrow. This shit going back. I don't be tripping about shit like that, because I know if I spend that much money, they gonna swap that shit out. They know that shit ain't been there. And if she knows she need shit, I gotta put it in her face. So she ruined it. Following is intended only for.
Tell me about that.
Right. No, that's it. I don't. Take a picture of what?
You're pretty,
man. That was the best one.
This one? Oh, wait a second. I gotta get a better picture, man. It's too shiny on the camera. My baby said this is his best rapping. See, this is how you know. Let it come.
I realized that you didn't see it.
Here you go. Here, look.
Here's this side already. See that? Seen this a million times.
You like it? Huh? It smells good.
Chain. Yeah, I'm trying to hide your little smile.
Why
do
you keep thinking the wrong answer? You said that about something else. What
are
you thinking?
Reese's, dude. You gonna wrap on some Reese's? It felt like it. It felt like when I mushed it.
Don't you like
it? I can leave this wrap for this shit.
Why?
Because I already knew it was Reese's.
Wrong answer. Sorry, baby. So I don't have $300 or $400. I got to pay the rent and stuff. I got to buy an apartment and a house. What you doing? Come on.
I ain't got nothing else to give you.
Bring my orange juice over here.
Man, this shit probably nasty, you know?
Hurry up.
You don't want this shit.
I don't, thirsty.
All that ice at the milk.
Yeah, I ain't wasting no money. That means you be wasting money when it looks like this? See, with me is, huh? With me is different. To dad, that.
My family was probably only in the 40s. I need to answer your question. No.
Just pass it to me.
Wait, don't open it. Don't even look. Wait, please wait. Just don't feel no nothing. Stop feeling. Did you really gonna pour it? Don't feel yet. Okay, open it up. Hurry up, video's fine. Now put all those ones you ate back yesterday. Come back in my jar. Those are for me.
You gonna buy me something?
Tell no,
me.
The ones you ate. You gotta replace, well, you do have to replace the ones that you ate, because you done put pockets full, and I was just hoping you could stop, because all you had to do was wait a few more hours.
Damn it, I put 3 peppermints that I gave you one. 3 peppermints. What are you talking about?
You had 6.
I gotta be up town in exactly 100 minutes to use that 60 to get the shit out of the front.
Why you buy me everything I got?
That's all
you
can do?
Yeah.
How did I buy that? That's from someone else from your last night? Look at the front of the box. Hey, if you don't want to
go out there. It just said Derek's one.
Oh, yeah. It's say from somebody. Look on the paper, then.
No, my dad's one.
Oh, man, I know. So you tell them thank you when you see him. I think it's from my Uncle John and my friend. He's a preacher man. That's what
I'm
saying? Yeah,
they
bought me. Oh, yeah, good. I'm gonna open my door. This is what they got. I wonder if it's the same thing. The same thing. That is open. Oh, this is a box. I can do this all in one.
It's just a box of roof. Who gave you that?
To Jay. stop to say mess?
That's my toothbrush.
Why don't you stop to say mess?
These are the socks you better cut for me. And you bought me. Like, I always pay for yourself, so.
I don't know what I
figured. I didn't say this, but at the same time, you bought some socks. Before you, they had that little deal going.
That's it to you, right?
See, I know this is your old boss. See, I know you, but you don't fucking need this. You know, just take these shits back.
Pastel colors, that mint green. So you can take it back and get a color, another color, but I'm telling you, they only have like jeans. And, like, oh, they got the color right there in the box. I didn't know I did that. See? Yep. Yeah, because they usually have the best one. That's where I get them from every time I get them for you, but they didn't. I have to go buy me some more shoes if I wear these. Yeah, I just have to buy me some more shoes. Baby, that's the color. That's the color they had. The pink. I didn't know.
No, don't do anything.
Please.
That's the color they had.
I can't hear.
You said that's the color they had. These the same, these shoes go with
that green.
They're just
I
not.
You had like peach shoes.
These are green peach shoes.
See that green? Let me show you actually. Look. I didn't think that. I didn't know those peaches would match.
I'm on my life. My own bed. even when I put myself on, I see some.
They had red, lavender, mint, and peach, and white. Pastel colors.
It's not.
You know, like soft colors.
It's not
healthy. And red. Where
you going?
We can handle it. We thought you would like to do all the unused space. Yeah,
they like it.
Oh, and they had another kind of green, but it was only one.
Take care.
And then regular jean
color. Dark green is good.
Hey.
All
right. I'm about to start making
It's one type of group that
I thought that was different, but I didn't get them.
You know that blue, that grip that you can wear with everything?
Regular blue?
No, it's not. It's a blue, but it got a certain look to it. But I definitely like these that you gotta get something to go with.
Or you can just take them back
and
get the color.
But I actually like these.
Sorry, I didn't get the polish. I can't find.
Started over for what? I gotta take a shit.
Wait, I'm not doing it.